just to give a transition effect. Yes, that one of close one. This attire is just like the Indo-Western part. Yes, it looks like the Indian suit that people wear. So this character is actually from the Disney Sophia the First, and this plays like the villain. So I'm actually drawing from the from John Pomeroy, sir, from his Instagram account. I don't know, but I actually enjoy drawing characters and all. So it's pretty amazing, no? Yeah, this style. This is a villain in that movie or TV, whatever you say. Disney movie. This is pretty amazing. You will actually start enjoying if you draw. Thank you. the character. Oh, this is going pretty well, I guess. Yeah, the thing that I've drawn, it looks nice to me. And the rest depends on how you look to it. Yes. Now the visage, the face part, the main thing, the facial expressions and all. I'm pretty bad in it. You might say, yes, I'm pretty bad, but I always try to make it happen. Today my Spotify is not working, I don't know why. It has just stopped working, man. Otherwise, a music. You must enjoy the research portion of this pretty lady. I don't know how will it turn to be like. I'm trying to make it better. If you are able to look, on Instagram there are a lot, many artists. Instagram and actually the real world, where I can see their artistic pages in Instagram. Actually, they like create wonders. So many animators, the cartoonists, the cartoonists, they all are so wonderful. The cartoons. Before joining Instagram, I had no clue how these Disney movies, the Pixar, Warner Brothers, all this was actually made. I just knew that there was animations, but not like this, that they need to prepare every character, and then in every motion, direction and all. It's pretty cool, no? And I actually love to draw characters, and this just makes me thrilled. Whatever you say, like, have you seen this movie, Sofia the First? Because this concept sketches of the character Prisma in the Mystic Isles episodes of Disney Sofia the First. Have you seen it? Because I haven't. I'm just drawing this character because I'm enjoying to do so. I hope you will like it. And you too will enjoy drawing whenever you will draw. You must try this on. Anybody can draw, actually. It's not like ABCD for anybody can dance. ABCD is for anybody can draw as well. And drawing has always been thrilling, no? Drawing, dancing, music, all the artists in the world are pretty amazing because they know how to express their emotions through their lyrics or through the expressions in their dance forms. Why not? Through their art forms, the paintings, these drawings, and all these characters that we are actually able to see, especially the animal drawings, animations in which animals are also included, like the you may say the Lion King or the Jungle Book and all. these characters actually portray the human, the natural human behavior. Those films are so genuine in a very beautiful way. Because if we look for the animal, human behavior through films, which actually include human beings, it makes them more humane. I don't know what is the actual word, because as we look through the films, it actually feels as if we behave like your animals. Yes, all those fighting scenes and all. So, we're almost at the finishing part. What do we say to this? My facial expressions are terrible, like, yes, it's not that good, but I think that it's alright. I'm not that great, but yes, I have done my best in this. So let's give an effect with our pencils. Let's have a close look. So this is the character that we drew just now. Now look, doesn't this look amazing? I feel so, yes. Hit the big fat thumbs up, please share this video, comment, and please subscribe. Thank you.